consequence. The first emuna, they thought that b'derech hateva, Moshe will come, he'll tell Paray, look, it's not right. The Jews, Yosef, did such good things for you. It's wrong. Let us go. So they had this hope that the nations, that Paray is going to say, you know, you're right. You're right. It's wrong what we're doing. You can leave. So their original Vayamin was an emuna in what? That there'll be a geula b'teva habriya by nature. So they went. They came to Paray, and Paray took the opposite attitude. So nisya yishu min ha-geula. They said, forget it. The geula b'derech ha-teva, there'll never be a geula. We were hoping that b'derech ha-teva, that Paray will have rachmanis on us. We see it's not going to happen. After that, they saw b'derech hateva won't help. Then first the geula came. So Dr. Biakiv, the same thing in the geula ha'asidah. First, like Mashiach won't come at nisyayishu min ha'geula, till the yidden are going to realize, will realize that it's not from the rachmanis of the nations around us that's going to give us the geula. That's not what's going to bring it. We have to give up on thinking in the Kamba Derech HaTeva that the nations will be kind to us, they let us return to Eretz Yisrael, and that'll bring the Geula. There has to be a Yish from that. Once there'll be a Yish min HaGeula, then Mashiach will come by Fenisi. It'll be totally May HaKadosh Baruch Hu, totally from HaKadosh Baruch Hu, from Hashem. And this fits in beautifully with the Ramban. I mentioned at the beginning, the Ramban says, it's come out in Nevuah. The Ramban says that first Jews will return to Eretz Yisrael, Berishya in Ha'umais. And it's not only a Ramban. You can look it up. It's a Radak in Tehillim, Perek Kuf Mem Vav. The Radak says the same thing, Bekitzer. The Radak says, Yisayvev Gulas Yisrael, Al Yedei Malchei Goyim, Shia'iru Es Rucham L'Shalcham. That originally the Goyish nations are going to let Jews return to the land of Eretz Yisrael. Only later, when people will realize this yaishu min ha-geula, that this first step, that's not yet the geula. It's kibbutz nitchei Yisrael. It's the beginning of Jews coming together in Eretz Yisrael, which we certainly see in our time. HaKadosh Baruch Hu is being misayvev sibais, is making sibais in all parts of the world. So Jews should come back to Eretz Yisrael. But actually, it's yaishu min ha-geula. That's not the geula. The fact that the United Nations gets together, Berishya and Holomais, and gives us land in Eretz Yisrael, there has to come a point where we realize that's not the Geula. The Geula is only from HaKadosh Baruch Hu, not B'teva Min Ha'amim. And that's the challenge, which certainly we see today. Because if the Gedolim wrote that the Simanim of Mashiach were Mekuyim, certainly, if not before, the Chutzpah Yaski, and the other Samanim was certainly Mekuyim in the Holocaust and in that period. So if those Samanim were Mekuyim, and if what has to come next is a Rishya in Ha'uma, is to return to Eretz Yisrael, and we have that too. So what remains? What remains is the Nisayon for us, which unfortunately we see today in Eretz Yisrael, which HaKadosh Baruch Hu is again being Besayvev Sibais, that we can see that the Geula is not going to come from today's government in Eretz Yisrael. That's not the Aschalta de Geula. We still need to turn our eyes to a Mashiach who has to come and help us. And that ultimately brings Mashiach. There's a Rambam, which was taken out by the censors, because the Rambam is an obvious reference to Yeshu. And the Rambam is in the 11th parak of Hilchas Melachim. And I'll read it to you. He talks about the point we're discussing here tonight. He talks first about how to recognize Mashiach, and the first part of this Rambam is in our prints in Perek Yud Aleph Halacha Dalet. Im yamayd melech mi beis David, haiga b'toyra v'aisa b'mitzvus.